A Boardman police officer has been released from the hospital after a car accident. It happened around 11 on Western Reserve Road near I-680. Ohio State Highway Patrol says a PT cruiser hit a police cruiser. I called the Boardman police chief earlier today. He told me the officer was taken to St. Elizabeth's to get checked out, but is doing fine. OSHP is handling the investigation.